Welcome to module number 8. So in this module we will be discussing about the budget planning. So does it cost you to start a blog? Many advise you start your blog for free. For example, if you search on Google, you can find hundreds, not even hundreds, thousands of blog posters and website which they have written content on. Start your blog for free. So the point is that, can we really start a blog for free? My dear friend, I really wanted to advise you, there is nothing free in this world. You have to spend few bucks to start a blog, which will eventually help. And the lowest budget is $200. If you cannot afford $200, you can turn it into the free platforms like medium.com or blogger.com, but you will have no control over it and probably may not make any money out of even in long run. So let us start. Now that we have discussed all the fundamentals of making a blog, let us begin with the action steps and set up your first blog. So setting up as a part 9, module number 9, I want to begin. And here the first segment is that buying your domain name. So to start a blog, first and foremost thing, you have to have a domain name. So what is a domain name? Some of you may not know. So domain name is your online address where you can be reached. Now, for example, how can I reach you physically? You know, you may say the city you live and the street you your office is, and the city, the street and the door number and the building and the room. Finally, I can reach you there. The same way, your online address is domain name. That is where we can reach you. So I have used many platforms for buying domain names in the last 3-4 years. And I have found the best domain name providers are namecheap.com. So you can go to namecheap.com and buy your domain name. So how to buy your domain name? Let us go into namecheap.com and find it. So go to Google and just go into Namecheap. Yes, you can see here Namecheap, the official site, domain at the lowest price, and click on it. I have actually given you the link in the description section, and you can just click on and you will reach there directly into namecheap.com. This is namecheap.com. So you can find a lot of information, frequently asked questions and all those. You just go through and read it. You can buy domain name through your credit card or PayPal or Visa, your debit card, anything. You can use so symbol and search your domain name. This is the most powerful thing, that what domain name you want. For example, I wanted to brand myself as a brand name. So I wanted to, I have already chosen my name as my blog name and you know, my YouTube channel or blog or everything. I have started with my name. So I want my brand as my name, as my domain name. So let me search it on Jilson KJ, my name. So the results is being shown. So I wanted to buy jilsonkj.com. So it is taken, it is being shown that this domain name has already been registered. So the point is that I have already purchased that domain name, but the thing is the other jilsonkj.net is available, jilsonkjdevelop is available, AI is available, jilsonkj.org, this is okay, jilsonkj.org is available. So it costs me 982 rupees for an year. So XYZ, me, biz, US, health, studio, VIP care. So there are so many options. Let me check whether jilsonkj.in is available. Yeah, that's good. Awesome. jilsongadget.in is available. It costs just 755 rupees. Very much affordable price. You can go it. I can go it. And yeah, the thing is that 762 rupees. So is there are some options I want to see. You know, here 135 rupees. jilsongadget.monster. Of course, I don't want to keep that name. jilsongadget rocks. Okay, if you are very into. This is only 249 rupees. Yeah, very cheap. jilsongadget.world. Yeah, that's also 211 rupees. You know, sometimes I have found even domain names with 70 rupees. I'm searching for it. Yeah, of course I. Yeah, it's here. jilsongadget.xyz. So it costs me only just 75 rupees for a year. Now, even I have a possibility of buying this domain if I want to run some ad, you know, like a landing page ad. If I want to run, I can just buy this domain name because it costs me only 75 rupees, so that I can use it for temporarily. So this is the position, and now actually I have got jilsongadget.in. So let me view the item once. Yeah, it is for 1 year registration, 760 rupees. Check out. When it comes to checkout, what is to be done? Domain name for 1 year. I advise you to buy it for minimum 3 years actually. So once you make every year, it is to buy, or else you can 1 year also, or else you can auto review. You can just keep auto review, then it will be okay. So then all this web hosting service, other things are SSL and all those things, you just check it up. If you have any promotional code, you can use it. Or else just go and confirm the order. You know, in the confirm the order, first thing you have to login, create an account. So here you write your username, then create a password, a secure password, and first name, last name, and your email address, and all those. Then you can go with the create an account and continue. Then you click, your account will be ready, and after that you can check out. When you check out, the things will happen, you know, it will show you the payment wall, like a credit card or debit card or all other options. You can use any of those things and you can just check out. Then your domain name is ready. Your domain name is ready. So after that, when you buy your hosting services, when you buy your hosting services, you can there is a column, and there you can paste your domain name and buy your hosting service. All those things we will be learning in the next module, module number 10, how to buy your hosting. And see you in the 10th video. There we will be learning the next step of buying hosting and integrating the domain name with your hosting services. Thank you. See you in the 10th module in the next video.